1-0 pitch to Adams. He rips it into right field, just past Votto. Holiday waved in, misplayed by Bruce in right field, and with that misplay, Freeze to third. Holiday scores, and Matt Adams has had a big day. It's now 5-2. Up the middle, base hit, Tony Cruz. RBI, and it's 6-2, St. Louis. And that's a base hit. Inside the first baseline, down into the corner. One run is in. Cruz on his way to third. He'll stop there. A double for Descalso. And it's a 7-2 St. Louis lead. Five consecutive hits here in the sixth. And the 2-0 pitch to Carpenter. Carpenter hits it a ton. Out to right, and this ball is off the top of the wall. Two runs will score. Way to break out of it, Matt Carpenter. 9-2 Cardinals. And he missed a home run by just a few feet. Andrusik has come in and given up three consecutive hits. We've seen a pair of errors in this inning. And the Cardinals pouring it on in a big sixth inning.